Just imagine, you're getting ready to start creating your online course, and then this happens. Now, when you are starting to plan for your online course, you come up with the structure first, and that is the course outline. So when you're thinking about your course outline, these are the five things to keep in mind. The first one is the transformation. The second is the big steps, followed by the small steps, and then the delivery, and finally, removing the fat.